chance to taste the way we've been living for years. They had that benefit concert, remember? Built those new shelters. Yeah, and closed them all up a couple years later. Shocking turn of events. Batman's giving up. Thank you.
Batman. You do realize there are other ways to overcome obstacles beyond smashing them.
Hey, that's the story of our fight.
Who needs doors anyway? Aren't you? You're getting help from someone. But who? Who's smart enough to outsmart me?
No one's helping me, Enigma. Did you ever consider maybe you're not as clever as you think?
Says the man who seems to have mistaken Christmas Eve for Halloween. In case you haven't noticed, I've got the entire city under surveillance, feeding me all of its dirty little secrets. And I did it all on your watch, oh great guardian of Gotham. So, what do you have to say to that?
I'm taking your network down.
Spoken like a true Neanderthal. Well, you can certainly try.
Klaus. You can track him with your scanner now.
A bit late, Alfred. I'm about to get my hands on Black Mask. And maybe the Joker, too.
Right. Well, it's ready to go, should you need it.
The new boss is one hell of an actor. I had no idea it was him under the mask.
Me neither. He was a spirit image of Psionis. How long did you think he impersonated?
Days, weeks, maybe? Who cares? What I care about is what the hell Rocco and the guys are still doing down there. It's after midnight.
They're changing the security codes and interrogating the Black Mask. That's what I heard.
Oh, great. Sounds like we'll be here all night. I heard the boss tried to ice Batman at the bank, but screwed it up.
Yeah, tried to blow up the bank right on top of him. Huge explosion, almost brought down the building. Who the hell knows how the bat survived? It's like he came back from the dead.
See, that's the problem with the new boss. All these theatrics. All Roman wanted Batman dead, it'd be a shot to the head and one in the chest for good measure. Pair of cement shoes and throw him in the river. Ain't no one's coming back from that. I don't care who you are.
Yeah, Joker could learn a thing or two from Psionis. That's really him!
What are you going on about now?
All our guys, gone. I think Vanny. Vanny and Paul, Frank. I knew him to the bat of you.
The bat? Here?
Probably out for revenge after the boss tried to off him.
I'll need to find the access code to unlock this door. Computer, so I can find the security code for the door. That turret is still armed. I should disable it with my disruptor.
Oh.
data from one of Black Mask's servers. I need codes to bypass the security door in the loading dock.
Receiving it now, sir.
Interesting. Cyanus had a pacemaker implanted. It says here he had prolonged QT syndrome. Anything that raises his heart rate could trigger cardiac arrest. Cyanus was having the Joker followed. These photos show him obtaining chemicals used in making explosives. If I find Cyanus, he'll know what the Joker's planning.
Sir, I found the security codes you were looking for. You have access to the building now. Cyanus's files, I found reference to a chemical similar to the compound you need for your glue grenade. I'm going to try to synthesize it in our lab. If it works, I'll have a prototype for you as soon as the resin cures.
Good. I'll need it. The more I learn about the Joker, the more I realize there's something very different about him. Find a way inside that room.
Come on! Why are you messing with the crate? We're supposed to be locking this place down.
Whatever.
Siri! Knock it off!
Okay, okay, let me set it down.
Why we gotta lock this place down anyway? Joker expected the cops.
I heard it ain't the cops he's worried.
Just start. That's it, people. Get ready.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
I want you to get your story. Deader than dead. If he gets past us and any of you that survive, we'll wish you were deader than dead, too.
Got to find a way to get through that wall. There's no way to open the panel from this side. I'll need to find a way to break it down.
The river.
I need to find a way to break through that wall. Maybe there's something in this room I can use. Looks like the crane shorted out. That's more like it. I can use my evidence scanner to examine the body for clues. No signs of assault. Huh. His system is shut down. Acute toxicity. He's been poisoned. Psionis in here somewhere.
What do you say, Joe? Should we let him out?
Let me think. He give us that raise he promised us. Oh, wait. No, he never did. That's right. How could I have forgotten?
I'm gonna kill both of you. Whoa! Lick my own hand!
You heard the scream!
Ah!
Help me!
No one's getting through here!
Waiting for something.
Hey, over here. Let me go.
Get me out of this thing. Where's the Joker?
Go to hell. Wrong answer. By my count, there are still 9 more ribs I can break.
You think that'll make me talk? After what he's put me through, the torture, turned my men on me, stole from me, murdered my woman, he's my kill, not yours!
I can control your pacemaker remotely. You want to see what 250 beats per minute feels like? You wouldn't. Copperhead.
Tell him and I'll pay you whatever you want. Make him suffer and I'll pay.
An empty promise from a fallen king. I know about the Joker.
Couple of freaks. You two deserve each other. Yeah. What did you do to me?
I killed you. And in a few more minutes, your body will realize it. That's it. Use your strength. With every effort, you hasten your end.
Must scan the room for Copperhead's poison. Female perspiration. Copperhead came this way. All I need is one drop of poison. Neurotoxin. Alfred, uploading analysis of a neurotoxin. I need you to synthesize an antidote.
Your vitals are off the charts. What happened? Never mind. Just get up to ground level so I can send in an airdrop. And after this, you're coming back here so I can have a look at you.
To get back to ground level. I need to get back to ground level.
What would your father say if he could see you now? Throwing away your family's hard-earned fortune on these frivolous nightly escapades. And for what? You're not this city's savior. You're a Wayne. And a spoiled, wasteful disappointment of a Wayne at that. Have you forgotten what your family name stands for? You disappoint me. You disappoint me.
Sooner. What were you doing? You're no hero. A real hero would have saved me.
You couldn't save me. Why? Why didn't you stop him? Why didn't you save me?
Poison is still in your veins, and it will remain there as long as you live. Which won't be very long. You think these ties will hold me?
Maybe not. I'd like to see you get out of this.
I know where he is. The Joker.
Tell me.
He's called a meeting. All the assassins will be there. When you set me free, I'll tell you where.
Thanks. I owe you one.
Wait! I can tell you the location.
You already did.
Wait!
Send GCPD an anonymous tip. Tell them to look inside the shipping containers at the steel mill.
Does that mean you've dealt with Copperhead, sir?
Yes, and I'm about to deal with the Joker.
I don't think that's wise after what you've just been through. You should come back here for medical...
Not now, Alfred. Electrocutioner's gloves emit a powerful electromagnetic signal which I can follow with my scanner. He'll lead me right to the Joker. But I need to get out of the steel mill first. Destroy the canister before moving on. Alfred.
Sir?
I'm uploading a chemical sample. I need you to run a scan of the city. Look for high concentrations of the compound. Find the source, and I can shut it down.
Certainly. I'll alert you as soon as I've found something.
Picking up electrocutioner's signal yet. I'll need to get to higher ground. The central pillar on Pioneer Bridge should do.
But I'm receiving reports about a disturbance nearby. I'm sending the coordinates to your map. You may wish to investigate.
Joker. I heard it was the Bat. Set him on fire or something.
Real messed up.
Either way, if the big guy's gone, what are we supposed to do with this?
All units, if you are 1010, please report in for potential assignment.
I wonder how much it's gonna cost to clean up this mess. Gotta be millions in damage, and the night ain't even over yet. How will they pay for it? They'll probably raise taxes. They're always raising
taxes.
Help!
Then
he's
wondering
over here.
Why we're all so pissed off.
And when was the last time you paid taxes? I don't gotta pay them to hate them.
No survivors. Someone will pay for this. I need to set up a crime scene to find out who. The helicopter was spinning out of control. The pilot was killed on impact, not from the gunshot I heard. But what caused him to lose control? Maybe I can learn more back on the rooftop.
Thank you.
I can analyze the first point of impact from here. Helicopter's tail rotor was severed when the fuselage hit the building. I should review the crime scene and find that tail rotor. Crashed when a high-powered round shattered the tail rotor. The ballistics analysis will lead me to the shooter's position. Doesn't add up. This man's a member of SWAT. So why'd he fire on a police helicopter? This man didn't fire at the helicopter. He was aiming at me. The ballistics trace indicates this officer was killed by a ricochet from the same round that took down the chopper. There's only one person capable of a shot like this. Deadshot. The trajectory analysis will lead me to Deadshot's firing position. Just as I suspected, the shell casing matches others in the criminal database, and they're all linked to Deadshot. But his trail ends here, unless... There are numbers on the bullet casing. 451-326. Looks like a radio frequency.
Get back to work!
Got you covered, boss.
Where are you hiding?
Huh? I don't see you, slut.
Who is that? Who are you?
Gotta be close. We'll find
you. Oh, my head.
Son of a... How'd you lift a grown man up like that?
How'd you get up there?
I know I
heard.
Hang on!
Get me down! Get me down!
Damn it, where the hell is he?
Lever! Lever! What are you doing? Bring me the bat!
On it!
Come in! Anyone? Show yourself! You can't hide from me forever!
Hey! He's right here!
Huh, that's got moved. Quit screwing around.
Get back to work!
Doing the best we can!
What are you doing? Bring me the bat!
We gotta find the bat, kid! Quick!
I don't see you slacking off over there.
You heard him! Move out!
Help! Who shouted?
You gotta cut this man.
Why did he leave him hanging? Maybe he's coming back for
him. Getting tired of this.
There's the...
your butts over here!
What's he supposed to have? Spider monkey? For real?
Rely on stealth, not my gadgets.
To face at last. Well, I've gotta say, I was expecting someone a little more intimidating.
You're through terrorizing Gotham.
If fate's decided today's the day, so be it. Just finish me quickly, will ya?
All these rumors going on.
All units, getting calls about a disturbance. Stand by for location.
I just need to track the signal to his location. Looks like the signal is coming from somewhere in the Diamond District.
Citizens, this is not a test. An emergency curfew has been imposed. All citizens are instructed to
at first, watching everything go down like it did tonight, but
there's the signal. Looks like the electrocutioner is inside the Gotham Royal Hotel. Justice. You killed a man. Why?
He was gonna expose our counterfeiting. I didn't have a choice.
You always have a choice. Alfred, let GCPD know that Chucky Birch has been apprehended for the murder of Owen Grant. Send them my current location along with the case file details.
At once, sir.
Thank you.
Save me! Don't hurt me.
Who did this to you?
They were all covered up. Like ninjas.
Shiva.
Who?
Where are they now?
I don't know. My partner shot one of them and split. They finished stringing me up and took off after him.
You should call the precinct, have them send a car for you, then find some place to wait.
Will do. Thanks.
I should be able to pick up a blood trail. This should lead me to the other officer.
Dispatch, 4-9.
4-9, go ahead.
So the fire's almost out, but it looks like we've got a body here. Cause of death currently unknown. Gonna need a forensics team to take a look.
Copy that. We'll get someone to you. Keep the site secured until they arrive.
I've got multiple calls available. Sending them out in priority order.
too late. Why did you kill him?
Because you wouldn't. He was corrupt. A murderer.
But there's no justice in this.
What do you know of justice? Behind bars or beyond them, these people never change. As long as they live, Gotham is stained.
This isn't the way.
And here I thought you might understand. Still, the test must continue. Meet me at Sheldon Park.